My name is Karina. I work at Salon 718. I'm the manager over at Vanderbilt Avenue location. So men nowadays are really taking care of themselves. Fades are back in, and I want to say that a little bit of the blow drying action has been happening. People kidnapping their wives' blow dryer or girlfriends. But men are definitely taking care of themselves a little bit more than they used to, and not in the sense of daily haircuts, in the sense of spending more time polishing up whatever haircut is given to them. Using a little bit more product, pomade, gels, waxes, anything like that to kind of finish up the haircut. What I did today was more of not so much of a fade, but a clipper cut, and then leading up to something that is pushed a little bit more to the side, not your typical in the middle or faux hawked or a little bit too messy, a little bit of an in-between. And it's a very versatile haircut, but it's short enough in the front where he can push it to the side, make it a little edgier, and chatting.